They're not walking up together, are they?
And the American government, the administration, should be absolutely ashamed of themselves. And if they think for a single second that we're going away, this is just the beginning. So, you know, look, we will do our best to continue to support the parents. There will be justice for Harry. Happily for us, the DPP confirmed that it's their view that Anne Sacoolas did not have diplomatic immunity at the time of the crash. So their legal team, independent of us, have formed the same view. So that is the one hope that we now have. We have two talented legal teams who have concluded that she did not have diplomatic immunity. And we will move forward to the judicial review in November and get that finding, and then we'll take things from there. But it is utterly heartbreaking for the parents to have been dragged down to London today, almost on a false pretense. And well, you know, as I say, we'll do our best to support them going forward, but it's obviously a difficult time for them.